The Golden Eagle Trophy. The Golden Eagle Trophy, awarded to the winners of the 1966 FIFA World Cup, was stolen in 1983 from the Brazilian Football Confederation's headquarters. The trophy, made of gold, was never recovered, and it remains one of the most significant sporting trophies ever stolen.